in order not to prolong the issue, I revised it and then corrected some misprints or typographical errors. Plus, yesterday I was running as an independent because I thought that I forgot that I was a member of Pwersa ng Masang Pilipino during the last election where I became a senator. So, Jingo Estrada called me up and said, "Manung, you have to carry Pwersa ng Masang Pilipino." And I said, "Yes, how will I do that? I'll have to give you a kona." "Go ahead," I said, "and I will." Then I checked here in the Commission on Election whether I can send my lawyers to do the correction, and they said, "No, you have to be blessed and true," so I came today. And also to disabuse the mind of the people that I'm physically decrepit to run for public office.